tease the nose and the personal taste. Far below is the forest of lights and sounds of sometimes cars roaring. Wires whir overhead in creaking eucalyptus by the dark firs. This is the bliss of not knowing, no different from death or knowing. And we step down the clay bank steep on the delicate trail for two-pointed toe, two-toe hooves, listening to dog people barking in far darkness, echoing from house walls. Going to look for tasty roses, nuzzling bush tips, rich with big, dark, red, and green tastes.